This is the White House Situation Room, getting to connect Prime Minister Starmer to President Biden. You are now connected to Air Force One.
Okay, thank you.
Congratulations,
what a hell of a victory. Thank you, Mr. President. It's been a long night and day. I've been busy appointing my cabinet during the course of this afternoon. So thank you very much for your congratulations. And fortuitously, we will see each other next week. I'm very much looking forward to seeing you in Washington and having the opportunity, obviously, to sit down properly.
I'm looking forward to it as well. There's no doubt that under your leadership, our two countries are going to continue our special relationship. We're working together just about every issue, supporting Ukraine, managing the competition with China, advancing cooperation in the Indo-Pacific with AUKUS.
Firstly, the special relationship is obviously the bedrock, always has been, for our defence, for our security and prosperity, which obviously is central to our missions for government.